job to take on another of midnight visits to Mike's Town and others. To the great Steel City, to the home of the blues, his lineup was ready. But that's no real news. He knew each time out that he soared through the air. What people were keen on, he had to have there. How he would do it, what he would say to a population of kings and queens for a day, and millers and hunters and masons that stood by, holiday sellers and buyers were high, with wells of great cheer Webster's would define as the laid law that governed this holiday time. The weather was crispy, the weather was airy, and despite coffee, Nick's nose glowed just like a cherry. Though nickels were wagered if he even was living, you can't turn a faucet off once you are giving and doing what's best for those milling around and those who make tacos down on the ground and those who wear helmets or work a ship's hull and those who diagram and strategy mull. He gave Jimmy and Davey and Johnny and Mike and Sergey and Slava just what they like. Nick headed home slowly. He didn't want to tip it. Burns there a heart that about this is flippant? That this is a time when people unite, whether Oilers or Rangers or Whalers this night. So from us to you, the prop that upholds goodwill from guys you nightly behold, guys worldwide, Vladimir Tazarly, who like you read stories about old Jacob Marley and about shepherds on an evening long, long ago. These guys who skate their talents to show wish all of you patrons of this great sport on ice a wonderful Merry Christmas.